This research is vital to my father. I even have reason to believe that he may be knighted for it.
And it means that much to you?
Oh, not the honors themselves, but vindication for him. He's had so many disappointments, and he's trusted so many people who have then cheated him of his fame. Now, all at once, there's a chance for everything to be made right. Don't take that away from him.
How can I make you understand? We're not rivals of your father's. All we want is to get you off this island to a safe place.
And so we're to give up everything, huh? Just all of our work, on your word that we're in danger.
Yes, I'm afraid that's the way it is.
I'm afraid you don't know my father. His work is the only important thing in his life. Nothing else matters to him. Not even his safety. My advice to you, Dr. Newman, is to just forget about us. Just go away and leave us alone.
I can't make her believe me. How about you?
Well, like father, like daughter.
Well, we can't stay on this island much longer.
I know. Look, we've given them every warning. Why don't we think of ourselves for a change? There are two boats. We'll take one of them and get out of here while we can.
I guess that's all we can do now.
Maybe they'll come to their senses in time to get themselves off.
Well, I sure hope so.
What is it?
I am worried, Tuan. The earth was very angry, and now the sky.
Forget it. There's nothing to worry about. Yet.
There is bad trouble on Krakatoa.
All right, if you're so scared, blast it. Clear out. Take one of the canoes and go. Just let me get on with my work.
I will not leave Krakatoa. It is my home.
You left it fast enough last May when the big explosion came.
I am full of much shame for that. I had forgotten the teachings of my forefathers.
Are we back to this childish superstition again?
The earth grows angry. There must be a sacrifice to the fires.
Now listen, I've heard enough of that talk. I warned you.
But now I know the reason for Krakatoa's wrath.
Oh, you do you?
Yes, the two strangers. I saw them come from the sky. Like magic they appear. Only devils can do that. But we know well how to handle devils.
Listen to me, Karnosu. If you do anything to those men, I'll have your neck when we get back to civilization. Do you hear?
Yes, Tuan. I hear.
Real bad.
Doug, there's only one boat.
Who could have taken it?
Karnosu?
You know what this means, don't you? We can't leave the Howland stranded. We're gonna have to stay.
We're right back where we started.
Yeah.
Something's very wrong with their timetable. I don't know what it is, but it's wrong.
I agree. The eruption certainly doesn't look more than a few hours away.
Dr. Swain, I worked it out, the details of your isolation theory. Look at these figures.
All right, let's see, dearie.
Well, what is it? What's your theory?